Here's a tip if you're suffering from muscle cramps, as I have had recently on my left calf. In the area where you have the cramps, take some essential oil and rub it in there, giving a massage. Then, taking a small towel, soak it under some hot water, squeeze the excess water from the towel, and place it over the cramp area. The oil and heat will help loosen the cramp. So use these tips to help relieve your muscle cramps. Many blessings.